Getting the best exposure on a small exposure unit without a lid comes down to getting consistently even pressure across the image area. Without compression, your image becomes blurred, and you lose significant detail in your exposure. To achieve proper even compression, you need to follow these simple steps. First, place your film on your screen, then place your screen on your exposure unit. If you're using a 20 by 24 screen, the sweet spot of the exposure unit is 10 to 11 inch by 11 to 13 inch tall. The sweet spot is going to be the same regardless of the screen size. Smooth out any air pockets between your film and emulsion. You want to get rid of as much air between your screen, film, and exposure unit for proper compression. Next, place a foam pad on top. The foam pad helps distribute weight evenly across your image area. Then, a piece of wood is placed on top of the foam to give a solid surface for the weight to sit. Place the weight on top of the wood. Make sure to use enough weight that we get good compression and positive contact, but not so much that you break the glass. Roughly 20 to 25 pounds. Once everything's in place, you're ready to expose with the highest detail. Applying compression consistently will maximize your image detail and give you reliable exposures.